How good is she, Laura Linney?
Meryl Streep, Cate Blanchett, Judi Dench, and the youngest,
Laura Linney.
Yeah. Total pro. Arrives absolutely ready, knowing everything she needs to know about the situation.
You?
I try, yes. And then what I admire about her is that she's happy to let it all go and live absolutely in the moment, which, of course, you have to do in film. So, wonderfully secure for the other actors. I mean, there is the woman in front of you and who you're going to respond to. And then if you respond in a way she's not quite expecting, she won't be fazed, and it'll be the same woman but doing something that she hadn't prepared. And she's a wonderful friend. And on this movie...
She's a wonderful friend.
Oh, now, yes, absolutely. And then she'd... Bill Condon said, come and do it. She'd only had a baby, age 49, 3 months before.
Yeah.
I was going to say she dropped the baby and came. No, she didn't drop the baby. She brought the baby. So in between takes, there's Laura breastfeeding her baby. And the effect on the set and everybody working, that we had a little life to attend to and care about.
That's great.
It's a wonderful thing. Every movie should have a baby. Every office should have a baby in the corner.